IBM basically said, listen, it's going to be the fourth quarter now that you're going to see some sort of good news when the mainframe is really in full swing. Therefore, what dominated the discussion was 21 straight quarters of revenue decline. The strategic imperatives are doing fine, but you need better than fine. In the end, I think a lot of people are just saying, wait till next year. And in a wait till next year environment, obviously, there's so many other stocks worth buying.